Hi everybody, Carter C. Dad coming to you this afternoon with a Shisha review. First off, before I get into anything, I would just like to say that I personally would like to welcome back Fenian Time Lord to the hookah community. He has been long missed. I know everybody is probably thrilled that he is back and cannot wait for his videos because they make us laugh and make us cry because we laugh too hard. So, with that, I say welcome back, Fenian Time Lord, and I hope with this review I can give you some fuck-off clouds. With that being said, we'll get right into it. Today I will be reviewing Starbuzz Exotic Tangerine Dreams. I got this from thehookah.com to do a review on, and I'll get right into it. I got my 35-inch Syrian, two exotic coals, my wind cover, Raisin hose, water in the base. So we'll get right into it here. Exotic Tangerine Dream. Now, this Shisha, if I can get up here close to the camera, you can see is extremely juicy. I mean, it's actually, I don't know if the bag's leaking or not, but it's all over my fingers. Normal Starbuzz cut. As you can see, it's not too leafy, but it's pretty much like every other Starbuzz. This one, along with the other few new Starbuzzes that I have reviewed, have been a little bit more juicy than the other ones. I don't know if Starbuzz changed it up a little bit, maybe just adding a little bit more of the honey in there that they use to, instead of molasses, but I'm not complaining. It seems to smoke better, if that's even possible. No stems, just the veins from the leaves, which I don't mind, but as Silencer and Cryptic Max also stated before, you know, I'm the same way with the stems. I don't like them, mainly because, one, it's a filler. Two, they usually make the smoke very harsh, and I'm not about harshness at all. So, the smell on this too, I mean, it's a very prominent tangerine citrusy smell to it. It's fantastic. I love the smell. I'm a very big fan of citrus flavors, as you all know. I love Fantasia's Pink Lemonade, as well as the Red Rhino by Fusion, which is a Red Bull flavored Shisha, and we all know what Red Bull tastes like. It's a very citrusy flavor. So, Starbuzz Tangerine Dream, looking forward to it. We'll get right into the smoke here, let you know how it is, how it tastes, how big the clouds are. Get rid of that pillow. God knows people hate that freaking pillow. But anyways, we'll get right into it, and we'll let you know how it is. See, right off the bat, like all Starbuzz, huge. And I wish I could write it in smoke. Fuck off, clouds. That's right, you heard it from me. And I'm saying it because I'm thrilled to death that Fenian Time Lord's back. The taste on this, it's got a very nice tangerine flavor. You can definitely tell it's tangerine and not orange. I'm also noticing there's a, now, and I'm talking slight, tiniest amount of like a creaminess to it, which kind of balances out the citrus. I know a lot of people like with like straight up orange and like lemon. It's a little bit too much of a bite to the citrus flavor for you. But I don't know if there's definitely a creaminess in this at all. But if whatever it is that they added in with the tangerine flavor, it works perfectly. The two flavors, I mean, they match up nice. Like I said, I don't know if it's more of a flavor as it is, like just a undertone to balance out that citrus. But Starbuzz nailed it on the head with this one. I mean, on the inhale, nice citrus flavor. Exhale, same thing. The smell of the smoke is fantastic. My house right now smells like I've been pressing freaking tangerine orange or tangerine juice all day. I mean, it's fantastic. So Starbuzz Tangerine Dream, I think, it's getting a 9.5 out of 10. Like I said, it is very, very rare that I give out a 10. And I must be knocked off my feet by the flavor just to get it. Plus I really, 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 really have to love the flavor. But Starbuzz Tangerine Dream, you're getting a 9.5 out of 10. 10. 10. The flavor's great. Great smoke. It's a nice juicy shisha, but it's not dripping where you're packing it into your Egyptian bowl and it's leaking down your stem and changing the water colors. But very, very nice flavor. So, with that being said, I'd like to thank thehookah.com for the site for me to pick up my products from. I encourage everyone to go check out their site. They, at least twice a month, are getting new products in or something different. And also for setting up the forum site that they have as well. And also Hookah Domain for their forum site. Two great hookah communities for us to post up on, get information, even if you're just lurking and you're not really posting up that much, just for you to get information. Two fantastic sites that I love to call home for my hookah needs, I guess you could say. Like to thank again, Starbuzz for a fantastic new flavor here. I encourage everyone to try it. It is very, very delicious, I must say. And finally, I'd like to welcome back Fenian Time Lord to the hookah community. He's been gone way too long and missed by, I would have to say, probably everyone. He is the main reason why I started getting into smoking my hookah a hell of a lot more, posting up videos and reviews and stuff, and letting you guys know how I feel with certain shishas and helping out with the hookah community. So, welcome back, Fenian Time Lord. Thank you, hookah.com, thehookah.com, pardon me, Hookah Domain and Hookaholics Forums. Keep smoking. I'll leave you with a couple puffs, try to kick out a couple O-rings, and catch you later.